Have you ever tried to make a UI for your Unity game and wondered, why is my canvas so big? Or why does my canvas change size when I play the game? Well, you're not alone, and it doesn't have to be that way. If you simply click on the canvas game object and look over here in the inspector, you will see two components, one that says canvas and one that says canvas scaler. In the canvas component, come to where it says render mode and change this to screen space camera. And then drag your camera into where it says render camera. We're also going to change order in layer to just something really high, like 100. We're going to come down to where it says canvas scaler, and we're going to change this from constant pixel size to scale with screen size. And then we're going to change our reference resolution to 1920 by 1080. And that's it. The canvas should be way smaller and actually match your camera size, but it might have messed up any pre-existing UI elements that you already had on it. If this helped you at all, a like and subscribe would mean the world to me. Thanks for watching.